cautionary tale. I put on my wool sweater at the farmer's market I met her. She bought me a chai latte, hot, no ice. She said, babe, I did you a favor. You're gonna dig this flavor. It'll open up your senses and you'll show feel nice. As the nutmeg swirled around my head, consciousness began to spread. Didn't know if I was alive or dead, but I knew I'd thrown the dice. Started to increase, it was easily in reach. Dunkin' and Starbucks set me up for a low price. Kit Kats and Oreos, Goldfish and Cheerios. There's even a deodorant I sample one dark night. Rock bottom. Then I ordered me good stuff from Vermont so I could snort it anytime I want. I started to freebase and I couldn't feel my face. Oh, make sure twice. Don't get addicted to pumpkin spice. So the moral is, if you're feeling autumnal, be sure that you don't stumble. Don't take a tumble down the compost of delights. Oh, make sure you think twice.
Don't get addicted to pumpkin spice.
Think twice about pumpkin spice. I need a fix.
Oh, make sure you think twice.